So, hi there. I decided I will try to do some English commentary of the next Gold-terminated fight. I mean, if my English is not very good and my Eastern European accent neither. But I will not talk all the time, just trying to comment when I see something interesting in this first Rostal fight I recording. This is probably the first Sekrier in gold over 6,000 HPs. It's almost old school. Yeah, and it's really bad luck. No remission to an F-bomb. Well, it's still worth it because he only used 3 AP to create a bomb and cost to hold to enough this round. People are really scared by walls nowadays, and after I saw some good Rogues here, I can blame them for fear from nothing. Kaboom now anyway, so no bump will age here. Whoops. That EVA file in phase 2 now caused them 4 turn of the ops damage. So only resist from this armored mount. Probably full semi set. With kind of shit damage. Again, another two whole tool wasted avoiding any damage at all. That was strange. I didn't get this. You could just damage to anyone, you know, just hit and jump somewhere to save. Now to Satskam. pretty much prevent him from any heals at all. But I think Anu didn't wound with him once, no. Yeah, it's nice. Oh. And it's not good, this weapon against prevented car. I don't know what he was thinking about. He could at least log hair or something. I don't like it. It just sounds kind of pathetic, as there's no plan behind this. Without powder, this is probably not great place bomb neither. Yeah, exactly. Resist her. How can they play it? To at least a chance to rough next tour. Yeah, now we can sucker if and lock any here. Again, has at their zero damage to enemies. Well, at least this could. No, I don't really see how they will prevent the raft next turn, as he didn't cast evasion. And unless they will pull out and bamboo to the Satchel Wire. It's kind of risky because when if he bamboo them to safety, then Strum plays next, and he can pretty much fear him to some rough friendly location. That was useful. Oh, really? I probably forgot he didn't bribe anyone yet. Wow. Okay. So maybe if anyone will forget where Yop was. And it's tricky now. So it's pull out is the only chance. Oh no, for pull out it's just safe. And of course run away first. There's no need to risk. It was great play by Sram, at least he tried it. Yeah, what the dilemma is if I think he should stay. I think he should just pass or he will die. There's no reason to either because you will not live. Yes, good. Jaguars Alma team will now die because they don't have any damage dealer, which looks like strange plan. Oh, they didn't mention he was probably hit by the wall, so they know. Wow, so up is dead. Really? I don't know. I would probably just finish to Anu in exchange to my own deaths. Because after Strum dies, he will be shown anyway. Visible and they will finish him. People are just too damn scared to die and sacrifice himself for a bigger plan. I don't get it. It was the best how to use all our piece. aferu. Really. One quested failed rough, no payoff. Solo can play a landslide as just finished Enu. So it's gonna finish to any or Enu will finish the open. And they can kill Crown to Wall almost. Oh, please do end. Yes. Yeah, it's over. See, Mikra will probably never will be able over damage this, especially when he doesn't have now a tournament started. Well, it was good play from Rosal after all. Special that pull out. Uh, 2000 HP in one turn. I think there's a good chance you will able to do it. Almost. Oh, I forgot about. I totally forgot about Rogue. He still have chance. Now he's in our yes, exactly. He just ran away there for that boomerang that got hit. Well, very lucky, plus 20 points for Russell, but good game, guys.